Alright, we're gonna put the studs in. I think I found two that's not too bad. May have to put a couple of washers in here to actually get them where they need to be, but there's one. This is the best one. We need one to hold the air conditioner. Little actuator, I guess what you call it. Probably need to tighten that down some more. Oh, crap, it might be easier just to move this one up front. The way the two back ones will be bolts. Ah. Makes a little bit of sense. Let me snatch a pair of pliers. I got three or four projects going on. My freaking lawnmower decided it was gonna lay down. Well, the other day I was fishing and my gear cable on the boat decided it didn't want to work no more. So it's always something, right? Let's get this all good and cleaned off. And then we'll stick this intake back on here. After I get everything kind of buttoned up, then I'll clean all this crap off. And I'm still kind of perturbed about all this freaking pine needle crap. There's another piece in there. You can't win. I know Georgia, Alabama's covered up with them things. I hated them when I was living there. Well, they get everywhere. All right. Now we just gotta smear a little silicone here and there, set that intake on there, and bolt it down, and we're even closer to firing this thing back up.